Well, good morning, everyone. My name is Alain Judis. I'm the general manager for Faro Blanco Marina and Yacht Club. And on behalf of the team, the entire team, we wanted to welcome you here. You may ask yourself why we are here. Well, we are here because today is a special day. Today, we are announcing that in about 2 weeks, we are going to install our cupola on top of the lighthouse, which is Faro Blanco, which is right behind me. As you can see, we are working very hard to restore it to its original design. We will be installing the new, brand new cupola on top of the existing lighthouse, which will bring the heights in about 45 feet. You may ask yourself how strong it's going to be. Well, I can tell you one thing is that structure is going to stay there forever. But that thing is solid. Solid and will resist any weather condition. So it's going to be here for a long time.
Hey, I'm Kenny. I'm working at the Hyatt doing the docks. It's a beautiful day down here in the Keys. Should be here for another month and a half or so to tighten everything up. My most favorite place to live in the United States is the Florida Keys. And I try to do as much work down here as possible. Today's the day. I got the Keys disease.
On behalf of myself, the general manager, the ownership, and the city of Marathon, we would like to invite you to come and visit us. We're opening December 16, and come and join us. Thank you.